Time to take a look at the top 10 plays from Wednesday's NBA action. We begin in Los Angeles, where James Harden made a nice alley-oop delivery to Clint Capella. Coming in at number 9, Russell Westbrook for the road team in Philly. Westy, beautiful reach and lean for the scoop in the OKC victory. Number 8 in our top 10 also features Russell Westbrook. He had 32 points and helped the Thunder rally from behind and seal the deal over the Sixers. In at number 7, Jonas Valanciunas. Oh, that's a big finish to bring his Raptor teammates to their feet. In at number 6, Justin Anderson. Got it. Oh, off the glass. Soaring to the iron and one-handed for Justin Anderson. At number 5, same game, same building, Paul George. Nice. Up and under for the reverse slam. At number 4, Ben McLemore. From the desert to Willie Cauley-Stein to bring his King teammates to their feet. At number 3 in Wednesday's top 10, Lance Stephenson for the Pelicans with a strong take to the rack. Unfortunately, not enough. The Nuggets beat Lance and the Pelicans. In at number 2, Sergio Rodriguez to Gerald Henderson. Nice reach, catch, and an acrobatic finish. The young Sixers unable to close out the Thunder. And at number 1, NOT, off the jump ball, Miles Turner, who had a huge night for the Pacers, capped off his 30-point performance with the Rim Rocker to lead the Pacers to a season-opening victory over the Mavericks. Miles Turner with our number 1 play in Wednesday's top 10 on NBA.com.